Them say I drive, I'm doing it for entertainment. We live it every day. We know we do. Up in the club.
What you waiting on? Log on.
Link a did my brother dance a greater. Swing your hand cross your body, then move your shoulder. Then you step forward, then you start the behavior. When we clean and come out, we sharp like razor. The girls have a watch you like a carriptator.
Next on the scene, we have to congratulate and welcome, you know, DMR. For those of you who don't know by now, that's Dance Hall Music Review, hosted by CV and Fox. Yo, the man them man. Yo, the man true at it. For real, you know, they have this show called Dance and Music Review. They give you that non-biased, been afraid of nobody, suicide bomber dance and review. You might not tell it like it is. You know, they're part of the whole Hype Life family. Let me give you an example of what they're dealing with and why you need to check out DMR, Dance and Music Review, and check out their exclusive episode only on HypeLife.tv. Listen.
Yeah, little girl, you know, Gaza Kim just arise up in her thing and, you know, she came defend herself and thing and four goons go stamp her out like that, you know, yeah. Right?
I like it's a gladiator arena, my youth, and then them expel the brother and just go and beat out her bumbo blood seed. See, the daggering thing, as we say, we rather dagger in a party than bumbo club, man a kill man in a party.
Yeah.
We go and ban daggering and bring back bad man music and know them a cry murder.
Yeah, you see it and a blame for a dancer.
Stupid, bring back daggering and say for the bad man.
I know them a bad word like daggering.
Boy, yeah. Man them ban titty. You want them to act like fucking cocky and pussy and them thing that are some myth.
A crime.
Like blood clot, like a pastor and a preacher, they now fuck them blood clot wife and them now dagger them too. Yeah, and them man them a go on like, oh, Jamaica really anti-gay. Oh, the blood clot, she bad and them man they have so much. Talking at Jamaica, I will play with much
man. Yeah, enough man.
Man, I go watch Shibada.
Yeah.
Much man.
I have Shibada DVD that your host. I watch
Shibada. And them think the man I dress up like woman, man, a yard man, straight man, I laugh. Like
Shibada, funny you see.
Funny. You see the artist them, big artists them, you know, Cartel, Movada, and them, say, and Bounty. All of them big assassin. All of them. If you pay $10 for go one show in America or wherever, $10, you pay a low price for go watch a show. I see a performance, man, that I give you, when you pay $100, you know, it's no special, you know, I miss nothing from $10 to $100.
It's no nonsense. The man, them a comic genius, them real with the thing, yo. CB Fox, they don't know how it's the dancehall music review. Catch your exclusive episode only on HypeLife.tv. Well, you know, we had the big photo shoot to launch the whole HypeLife.tv website, welcome in, you know, dancehall music review, and of course, you know, updating pictures that we have, and check out a piece of it. Check it out.
Yo, Meritad.
La-fa-fa, bad mind.
La-fa-fa, them again.
With them good you for me, friend. Do you have a bank load of money fi spend? And what do them?
Them have a money problem. Laugh, we a laugh and a solve them. Sick bad. You know it's Meritad.
Let me say, see shoes, a Mars this come from. Let me say, that one that team have a name. You can't find this nowhere in the world right now, you see me? I say, after me buy the shoes from the company, me burn down the company.
Me want me money, ha ha, mine.
Just keep a lookout for more and more new fashion, more new dancehall news.
Shit where people afraid to talk about, you know, because you know some people afraid of people, you know, but we're not afraid of nobody, we are taught the things.
Yeah, you come to www.hypelife.tv.
You find out the latest update, what I want, as long as it's out there already, because you don't know what I'm saying, you know. When you're in a uniform and things, if one of the things in the street, we don't talk about this. You see what I say? You know the things that already are street things. Dance and music review to the world.
Money, money, ha, ha. Mm-hmm. Money, money, ha, ha.
I'm just throwing this over my shoulder.
Coming to America?
Yeah, this is Coming to America. Eddie Murphy.
Stick the pipe from the jury down to the crew, just leave down to the fur.
The
bar. Me have money, a flank, me have money, a pain land, money house, money cab, money bed, me live.
You know, say you're a monarchy, you know, you see me, I say, you're lucky, actually, because you know, say you're a man, they're always scary, you know, like, you're a man in front of you, see, so, I want a brand new, you're lucky, you know what I'm saying? You have to charge shit, the man have been in my 3D, the man living there.
Yeah, you living in definitely 3D.
People don't understand what we are doing, the way we take this fashion thing, this whole dancer thing to the next level. Not my nice sense, and I say, oh,
brand.
Oh, Miami has gone over the whole 90s, 80s look with the big frame. Look on this. 3D. Which movie just come out in 3D? Avatar, I mean, a rocket like say, and I know.
And a bad man.
Like say, a Macy's me get it, you see?
We money, we want money. Laugh here, laugh and spend money. Ha ha.
We are Fox Dancehall Music Review.
Just say it straight, you know, right now, I want a bigger part of the fans than on YouTube. You see me, I say, right now, I want to know, so if you check out hypelife.tv. Yeah. Exclusive episodes of Dancehall Music Review. We are rated, you see me, I say, things that we can't show up on YouTube. You go to hypelife.tv straight, you see me,
yeah.
I say.
Yo, as I said, stay tuned in hypelife.tv. Chat to the man that we are caught.
The thing, connect.